What is up, everybody? Hope you're having an amazing day and thank you for watching my videos. The developer's Hyperburn prediction is coming true, and even earlier, even before Cytomass. We have burnt an unprecedented amount of tokens in this past 24 hours than we have ever burnt in the past. So if you want to know all the details about this Hyperburn, make sure to watch towards the very end. But before we get into the video, consider subscribing as it really helps with the growth of this channel and give this video a thumbs up. That way the YouTube algorithm recommends more of these crypto videos to more people and we all end up winning because more people invest in cryptos and Saitama will Hyperburn to the max. So let's get into the details of this video. I've been keeping a close eye on this number, 56%. And we reached 56.1% faster than we did in any other previous months. And by the end of the week, we're going to reach 56.2 based on how I'm seeing this number grow. Now, that is unprecedented. It has never happened in the past. And as you can see, over the past hour, we have burned close to half a trillion tokens over just the past hour. And that's pretty much unprecedented, and I've been keeping a close eye on this website, and we started the Hyperburn early pretty much, and this was a prediction by Russ, which actually came true. So if we keep doing this, it's going to be 56.2, 56.3, maybe 56.4 by when Cytomass gets launched. So I'm really excited to see this, and it's only going to get better from now. As you can see, this website now updated to 56.1. It was at 56.0 for maybe like a month around there. But thanks to the Hyperburn, it reached 0.1, which we're really excited to see. Saitama is actually going to maybe break a zero by the way, well before Cytomass gets launched, in my opinion. And in my opinion, it's never going to have seven zeros ever again. So if you're looking to buy, look, buy right now, because I think we're going to be playing with six zeros for the next couple of months. And this is all thanks to also the number of holders increasing. I always say the one factor that makes a coin worth more is the number of holders. How many people hold it? It would be great if when we get those huge spikes, you know, like we're doing right now, it'll be great if they stayed there. But the truth is that those are new holders, right? The new holders are coming in, but then they sell and the spike goes down. So as long as we keep gaining holders, the price will increase ever more, and this Hyperburn is going to make the price increase ever more too. So I'm really excited to see where this is going to go. I'm really excited for Saitama and its future. This is a project that I'm going to hold for a long, long time. So I hope you guys do too. Make sure your diamond hands out there. So thanks for watching the video. If you watched towards the very end, I truly appreciate it. You're the best out there. And give this video a thumbs up, guys. Yeah, tell me down your opinions down below. How do you think the Hyperburn will play out? I want to know. And peace out, guys. Have a great rest of your day.